This is my Creality CR10S Pro V2. I just recently installed new screen firmware and computer firmware. And the digits are off a little bit, the numbers. All right, so my Z axis won't work. I'm gonna hit the home button. Let me show you what the home button does. All right, that's the second bob up. The red light is still blinking. All right, so it did not go home. And if I hit zero, keep hitting down until it gets to zero, it does not work. There's my BL touch. Please help.